Okay, all right. Well, we're back, and it loaded us right near the raid point. They're willing to murder their own people to save this monastery, and for some reason it has siege engines. I don't know why a monastery would have siege weapons, but it's okay.
You die now.
Oh shit. Okay, so they can kill me too.
The Lord is my strength.
Stop fucking.
Watch my back.
You're worth food.
Okay, just keep moving.
Jesus, guide my blows.
Want to get stuck in that again?
We walk together.
Oh no 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 no! They're willing to kill their own men. That's good. Oh wow!
Let battle sweat flow.
Hey, come here a moment.
Help me push. Hopefully if they slam a siege weapon into this thing, it'll, the size of it will keep us safe.
I'll finish you!
Let's check the map just to make sure I didn't miss anything. I didn't, that's fine. One of my men.
Oh,
no, 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 no. Get up, get up, get up.
My thanks.
I want to know where this siege engine is.
God won't let us lose.
Okay. Save that. Take some food and whatnot so we cannot die. Assault this man from behind. Hold on, you know what? That's where you belong. Wait, is there something down there? Nope, they're just burning it. There's something over there. Let's hit this first. Might be in and down. Stop. Okay.
Much to plunder here.
Give me a hand.
Help me push it open.
Thank you.
They scared the hell out of me. I thought that they were enemies. Of wealth that's like right here, or is it just gone? Did it just never exist? I think it just never existed. Okay, it was a glitch. All right, back to the ship, man. Saw it. A Saxon. Okay.
Angelica Eratgeras.
Let's do skills right quick. Parry damage, perfect attack. Can I stealth damage? Yep. Ah, 1 point away.
Monastery
ready, bows
ripe for plunder.
Can't raise the sail here.
And don't want to raid anything. Is that stuck?
I think it's lower stuck. The mast.
Are we just gonna cut this boat in half? No, we're still gonna power through it though.
Let's hear it.
Mast, signal through.
Here's a tale to tickle your sides. The winter before, I was drinking in Stavanger with some companions. With us in...
Hold on. Okay, so it's where we're going.
...men of Bard Jarl's clan, one of which was a poet named Halli, called Sarcastic Halli by most. 7 ale horns into his night, Halli stood upon his table and called across the room to another man, a scald named Chudolf. Chudolf! He yelled. I can compose a more beautiful poem with my belching than you could with your tongue and fine words. The room laughed. Chudolf loud as the
save it for later.
You'll never say anything again.
We've told you everything. Won't you let us go?
That depends on what happens here.
Eivor, there you are.
What's with the prisoners?
Man from the fortress, out on patrol.
We squeezed them. Burgred's not here. It's his queen they're guarding. Others with him. They must have separated after Tamworth.
I heard as much from Chaelbert in Leicester.
Chaelbert? What was he doing there? Ivar.
Too long a tale for now, but he's fine. I send him to Repton. What's the plan here?
It won't be long before someone comes looking for these men. We need to get inside and find others with.
Capture a queen to find a king. It might work.
Only one way to find out. See if you can get anything more out of them. Me and Eivor will take care of fetching others with.
Odin guide you.
Alright, let's go get her. Come on, brother.
The Saxons won't welcome us through the front door. We could find a quiet way in, or we can take your longship. I'm beside you either way.
Ah, Eivor. I have dreamt of this day.
Of scouring the Shire in search of a king.
Of going a Vikingur. With you. With our brothers and sisters. Conquering new lands. Forming lasting friendships. And if it takes chasing some weasel across a new land, so be it. I am right where I wish to be.
As am I, brother.
Bring them to Helheim! Fort Templar. Oh, hello.
Is the Viking away then?
Bad up! Till the Burgred!
Off with his head! Who are you?
Often take this sword!
Meet your
stunned a bit. Oh! Shit! Shield bash.
Over here! An intruder!
Oh yeah! Yes, boy. Keep pushing!
Coward, aren't you?
The men on the walls. God, I just love cutting through them. I thought Sigurd was a Saxon man.
Already dead.
Somebody's got a crossbow up there. Necessarily. Alright, now we're good. Push forward. Can't get in that way. This way we can. This will bring us up here, but is there a way we can get inside the fort? Okay, we're good.
Remain steadfast.
Give me your chest.
Get back here and face me!
Is it really just me, Sigurd, and two men? Did we get all of them? No, they're just swarming all over the place. We gotta find a way inside. Maybe... in here? Somewhere? Right here.
The soldiers' barracks. Others with might be here.
Get around the side! To hell with you!
Foothold. Nobility piercing shot. Check it out. Pause the action a little bit. Just give everybody a break. Alright. Yes. Can shoot through walls and shit.
You three, scurry.
Lady Atherswith, I see Burgred has done his best to hide you away. But what is lost must always be found.
Let my handmaidens walk free of this place. They have nothing to do with our quarrel.
You hear that, Eivor? Noble, selfless. This is the sword you must strike a bargain with. A woman of quality. We seek only your king, lady. Tell us where Burgred hides, and we will leave without an ounce of blood spilled.
Please, I don't know.
Effective, Sigurd.
She is only naive to her present danger, but she will soon understand.
Wait. Those are the hands of one who washes linens. A servant. She is a decoy.
Oh, shit. And the one who ran away is the actual queen.
The Danes! They found me!
Watch the handmaidens. I'll follow Athelswith.
Which way'd she go? There. She's quick. Okay. She's, like, very quick. Can I shoot her in the back and maybe she won't die? Shit, come on! I love it. Just gotta love this. Hello. Am I just following you? Okay. That's fine. Can't shoot you. So I'm just gonna have to wait for you to go back to shore. What the hell is she doing? Is she still trying to swim away? Do I need to, like, interact with her or something? No? Okay. I guess she just has to get back to shore. Oh, come on, woman. Where are you going? Do I just kind of have to guide her to shore? Get on land. Get on land. No, 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 no. Hey, hey. Oh no. This is absurd. I could have grabbed her when the horse. Oh my god. No! Stop swimming! Is she going back to the boat? Go back to the boat, please. Let's see where she goes. This is absurd. This is insane. At least she's heading towards land now. Please don't just. Thank you. Oh my god.
Help! I've got
help me!
Now!
Stay away from me! My husband will send you all to hell!
In the throat!
Stop what you are doing at once!
Can't hold out much longer.
Don't you dare put your hands on me.
I will gut every single last one of your men, and then you right in front of your husband.
No paradise where you're going.
Up, lady. Given me too much trouble already.
Quite clever, your ladyship. You're certainly making us work for it.
Keep your hands off me, pagan!
Have you lost your sense of hospitality? I regret asking.
Let me go! I demand it!
After what you put me through, I would have to be mad.
Do you understand what you're doing, pagan? I am the Lady of Mercia!
Well, I'm glad she can't drown.
Oh, you're wasting your time. I won't talk. Not to you, not to any of you barbarians.
You may reconsider, if only for your people. For who knows how many more might die at the hands of us barbarians.
You don't frighten me.
Careful, Needle!
Lady Arthurswith, you have seen better days.
God will sear your soul, heathen, if he can find it.
Why the cat, Eivor? She is as much a poet as you.
Where's my Catelyn? What have you done with her?
Your handmaiden, you mean? The brave one, dressed in royal finery? Season change with the others.
I'll take them back to Tamworth. Get them talking.
If she has so much as a scratch on her...
I will inform Cheowulf. You might have some ideas on how to get through to her.
I will meet you there.
Okay,
Sigurd,
good.
What about these prisoners?
We've got what we need. Let them go.
Blessed I'm honored for your presence.
What's the first?
Thank you.
Alright, we're gonna go back inside and collect some wealth, since we can. It is our prerogative. love the fact that you can raid fortresses. I just love it. I'm so happy. It's like, y'all don't know how much I didn't know I wanted a game like this.
I must be careful now.
Yeah, I'm not actually gonna raid it again. Why would I do that? Everyone here is dead. I don't need to be careful. Okay, and there's something else. There's some wealth across that bridge, too. I'm starting to realize that the wealth here is probably on corpses. Oh, there's like three or four men still alive. Interesting. It's not gonna help them, but it's interesting. What the hell? Oh, there's a bunch of men still alive.
Hey! Time to die! Going to smash you!
Oh. Gotta love it. There's definitely different ways. Oh no, didn't want to do that. Is that like... Hold on a second. Nope, that's not gonna work how I thought it was. Can I maybe... How do I get in here? Does it need a key, right? Oh, never mind, it doesn't. This is her journal. Okay. Can I just... Still can't open the door. That's lovely. Alright, so there is some wealth. Over there, on a man. Your life is forfeit, sir.
Hey, wait! God damn you!
What the hell was that?
Pathetic! Hide it in the hay! We watch each other's backs!
Ow, you bitch! And in the chest! Hold on, you know what? Okay, I messed that up for the first time ever using it. Oh shit! Great, more archers. Love archers. Alright. So, let's go get the wealth from that island? Or wherever the hell it is, it's right here. And then we're gonna go fast travel. You know, sometimes I wonder Living in the medieval age probably was kind of great for just snacking around. Because if you just had, like, a bag full of cured meat, you could cook on a brazier if you wanted to. As long as you had food, you wouldn't have to worry about cooking. Where's his friend that I killed? Right here. Okay. Nope. Go up. There we go. Almost full. Oh, we're going back to Tamworth. Okay. I just looked at that. And that's how you do it.
Die!
No, that's how you fail missing a shot, or fail getting a shot off. And that's how you kill the dude in revenge! Nice little treasure store. Ooh, Huntsman's Cloak. Let's see how it looks. Probably just gonna stick with the, what is this, the Raven one? Yeah, because I like the color, but... Let's, check it out. Thick brown. Pretty alright, but nah, we're gonna go back to Raven. It's also made of leather, which would make it ever more warm. Alright, I think we're good for the area in wealth. We can get all the other stuff later. I didn't notice I had two more points. Hold on. Okay, so... Well, is this something we wanted to get? No. Sprint attack. Let's maybe... I only have one. Oh, that's right, yeah. I'm dumb. Ah, damn it. Sigurd, over.
Your turn. She won't talk to me.
Eivor will handle it.
Huh?
You've exhausted my friend Abba here, but I'm wide awake. Maybe tell me where Burgred's hiding and let him rest happy.
Never.
Stone-faced and tight-lipped, all for a king who hides like a cowardly vole. Too scared to protect his family and his people. Thirsty?
My husband does what he must for Mercia. How could he do otherwise, knowing that even his closest friends could betray him? Give that traitor, Cheowulf, my message. He may win this earthly battle, but the devil has won the war for his soul.
Cheowulf is a good man. I can see why you despise him. I'm not here to talk about Ceowulf.
Ceowulf is a Mercian doing his best to find common footing in this new land. Seems to be the only true Mercian by my reckoning.
I spit on him. Whatever life he makes in Mercia will be built on the graves of the nobles who gave their lives to defend it.
The longer you drag this out, the truer that becomes. We've taken Repton, Tamworth, now Templebroch, and Lerichester. With each victory, your hope for peace recedes.
Yet Burgred has what you do not. The loyalty of his people. Good men. Faithful men.
Who? The Thanes and Chaos of Mercia? No, no. Only Leofrith remains loyal, and he too will fall.
Yes, goodly Leofrith. He will die defending his king. And win or lose, he will send 100 more of you to hell.
Eivor, your ladyship? Do not mind me. Only here to count my spoils.
Oh, God!
Pigs have to eat, my lady. The trouble is, it takes a lot to sate their hunger. Only a matter of time before they finish those and sniff around for fresher meat.
And the smell of pig shit after this?
Ooh! My God! Get me out of here! Please!
Talk now, and we'll draw you a nice warm bath.
You are asking me to betray my husband. How can I do that?
If you don't, you will betray countless others. In legend, you may be remembered as the king and queen who abandoned their kingdom in its darkest hour. But there will be peace. This is Ceowulf's promise, and it will be honored. You have my word.
Does the caged bird sing?
Burgred is hiding in an old crypt to the south, where the Alni and Eire rivers join.
A crypt? Now tell me this is not a sign from the gods.
It's a long way to carry a king. The three of you must clear a path back to Tamworth. Where can we meet?
Bring him to the bridge at Venonus. It's a straight line through. We'll deal with any trouble there.
Sounds good. Clever of you to bring the heads in. You nearly blew it for me.
The heads were a nice touch. I'm not one for spectacle, but it got her talking.
Spectacle? That's just me.
Oh my God, Ivor. You're a sadistic bastard, but I love
you. Mercy and soldiers should be relieved of their duty, I think.
Okay. We'll come back and get that. Where are we heading exactly? It said where two rivers meet. Let's go to quests. Do I need to equip the quest? Alright, so find and explore King Borgrid's hideout. Yes, but where? Old crypt south of Lerichester. So about Brant. And it says where the it's here. Alright, so where the Arwen and Elaine rivers meet? I don't see those rivers. There's the Brant River, the Soar River. Where is Lerichester again? Down here. Is this still the Brant River? There's the Nene. Great. Okay, that's fine. I don't care about the online stuff. There's the Thames River. Thames. Trent River. I I can't seem to see it. There's still Trent. Trent. That's a lake. Ah, okay, so down here? So it's actually near home. So let's try, around here. Okay. We'll take the time to do some upgrading to the homestead later.
Off we go.
No raising the sail here.
Sing, my ravens. Run up the sail!
We all remember when Eivor gave orders to attack Kjotve's clan in Avaldsnes. I knew even then our chance at victory was slim. It was a fool's errand. But Eivor demanded we strike, and I am not one to disobey my superior. Such is the mark of an honorable man. You all know what followed. We set upon Kjotve's men and were overwhelmed. You lot were captured and fit to be butchered, and Eivor here carried off to be sold into slavery, a fate worse than a fine death. But there is one fact you do not know. In the initial fight, I came upon Kjotve, cowering in an empty house.
Sure.
He did not see me, and I came within 2 arms' lengths of him. I could have slain him! A fast stroke of my axe, ending our troubles. But I held back. Why? Because I remembered my oath to Eivor. Yes. Years ago, Eivor had staked a claim on Kjotve's life. So I left the background
Bring
alone.
The mast down.
Yes.
A pity, Dag. There is no one living who can verify this incredible tale. Raise the mast!
He just lies to make himself look good.
More sail!
God. Okay, so it should be around this way. We're getting closer. Wait, somebody engaged us?
Sunin, guide me.
So it should be here. It might be here, actually. Though they did say a crypt. Ah!
Sail down!
Hey, what's the matter?
So we did find it. There's absolutely no way to raid it, it seems. So we're gonna be going in quietly, perhaps. Did I get all of it? Yes.
Be God for a musty crypt. It cannot be the dead they're protecting. The other side must be barred.
Okay. Looks like we're gonna have to go in the other way. At least we found where we were coming out at. Okay. Should be in there, maybe? We can get in, or maybe not. Nope.
Ride out in a hurry like that.
Why not
going? His lordship wouldn't say. Strict his confidence.
Was it the king's orders? And the rest of us are just supposed to stay here, like sitting ducks.
If you don't cut your whaling, that's exactly what we'll be. So keep your.
Your end is nigh.
Watch my lead.
Oh my lord. There we go.
He's got to be down here. Where are you hiding, Burgred?
Just get that creepy, sexy voice going on. Yeah, I don't know why you were kicking that thing when you can clearly move it. Let's go this way first. Right, there we go. Danes broke through the gates. We're just gonna take him for everything he's worth. That's an exit.
Must be getting close.
Sneeze out.
All right. This place goes deep. And again, it is a crypt. Whoever put this here, Jesus. He just had the right idea, putting it all the way at the bottom of a water-filled crypt room. My first spear, though, that's good.
Pay for your sins!
My lord! Intruders! your corpse!
There we go. He knows we're here, but it doesn't much matter because we're the only one left. I want to get these other two things before I go grab him. I think that's, yeah, that's him. Let's check around. Are they up? They might be in there with him.
No, it can't be! Stay back!
That's a bread knife, my lord. Do you mean to batter me?
Stay back! Back, I say! I'll fight you!
If you insist.
You'll have to kill me!
Luckily for you, it won't come to that.
This kingdom is mine! Mine!
What the... There we go. Now stay down, please.
Time to go, my lord. We're late for the crowning ceremony.
Now stay there. I'm gonna loot around a little bit. Or however you say that. Let's see. Is this one or two-handed? Ignite your weapon with... Okay. Fine axe. Two hands. So where the hell is that ability book at? We'll get it later. Yeah, he's mad that he has to hide in the crypt. But, alright, let's take the king out of here. We can go this way. Put him down. Come on, Burgred. Go have some fun, shall we? Alright, let's move. Don't move. Put you up there. We're gonna go with this.
Get me off this thing!
Oh, hush. And off we go. Pick that up. Yes, I can. Oh, wait, we just left here. Hold on. Gotta find a way through. Oh god.
Hey, I'm standing here, Hellrider.
Alright, they're not gonna be able to follow. They're on foot.
You think you've won? You haven't. Liar, freak.
I know I've won. Just calm down. It'll be okay.
You think you've won? You haven't. Liar, freak. I sent him away with orders to destroy you!
Here!
Hello, boys!
Eivor! This way!
We need to go. Fast.
Further along? We being chased by somebody? I would assume by the warhorn we are. I literally just have it. Yep, that's an entire cavalry unit. Almost there.
They got the king. Don't let them get past us.
Well, I'm already kind of past. Can I get some help here? Thank you.
They're dead.
Okay, we're good. We're good.
Change has come, Burgred. All that remains is a coronation. A Witan with the Lords of Mercia.
Burgred, my love!
My lady, are you injured? Did they hurt you?
No, no. I'm fine.
Move along, Lord. Your king awaits.
Your death will come, Danes. Your end was writ the moment you came for me. I have made damn sure of that. The zealots will know your name soon enough. No matter where you are or how far you travel, they will hunt you down.
Enough of that, you squeaking sparrow.
Let my brother be the lunatic of Tamworth.
Zealots? What does he mean?
Ignore him. Desperate pleas and prophecies, nothing more.
Walk with me, Wolfkist. We have some time before the ceremony.
Very well.
Where to?
Nowhere in particular. I only want to celebrate.
Didn't think you were the type.
You have drawn a dark conclusion about me, haven't you? That is all well and good. I've drawn some about you as well.
Really? Are you leading a lamb to slaughter?
See what I mean? Dark. Too dark. You there! Get lost!
He just tells him to fuck off.
Sit down. I know I have been a cock, but you are a good fighter. I respect that. Let it be said that Eivor the Boneless considers Eivor a friend.
Who calls you boneless?
Some backrout I killed in Hibernia. Used his guts to shine my spear. Called me boneless because I move like a reed in the wind.
Not because you're always too drunk to plow.
Valhalla. That is where I am bound. I can smell the blood and taste the mead. I will sit beside the High One with my axe in hand.
A fitting end for Regnason.
You would think, eh? Me, Halfdan, we will be there. But Uba... No. I do not think we are chasing the same victory. Not anymore.
What does Abba want?
To grow old and fat on a farm somewhere with little Ubers to chase about.
He wants an heir. It's a common dream.
Not for a warrior. Not for Drengir like us. He was different before. But this place, England, it softened him.
What was Uba like? People change. If it bothers you, why stay?
People change, and it may be that you change with them, or you go your separate ways. If it bothers you so much, why not strike out on your own?
Because he is my brother. I love him. And I will do what it takes to drag him back around to my way of thinking. We are warriors, all. And that is to the death.
Well, all right then.
Outdid myself again. Did I miss the crowning?
Well, we've got to reach the longhouse, so we'll see. They probably waited for us. I don't know. We'll see. Probably wanted like maybe a day or so to get any, Look at the heat lines. Oh my god. Or am I just drunk?
Where is my son? We sent word to Repton, but we've had no word, Lord. I suggest we carry on.
You sought me out, old friend. And here I am, standing before the throne from which I reigned not long ago.
You stand before us to accept this Witan's unanimous decision. That you are unfit to rule, and are hereby deposed. We demand the abdication of your kingdom and your crown to Thane Cheerwulf.
Mercia has spoken, Lord. The crown.
Is that you, old friend? Ah, yes, I see it now. Forgive me. The robes of righteousness sit so loosely upon your shoulders. If the heavens mismark me as king, forgive its obscuring light. Amen. Now, where is my crown? Forgive my nerves. Here I am, an upright man who never once learned how to bend the knee. And yet, I shall try. Ah! How simple it is. How easy to kneel without fear and feeling.
He's mocking you, man. I'd kill the fucker.
Worry not, Dane. I shall resign this crown and this pagan-infested kingdom, and the favors of these two-faced men. But I will do so on my terms. My demands are simple. Firstly, you must... You fool. Look around you. You have no leverage here. Plead for your life, for it is the only thing these men will grant you.
Yes. Yes. Forgive me. I do not harm me. I beg of you. Please. I'll go anywhere. Here. I'll resign it. Here.
Take this lord and his wife to Rome. He is hereby exiled, never to return.
The Witan recognizes King Chairwolf of Mercia, second of his name. A just king, a merciful king. God save the king!
It better be worth all this trouble.
Mercian soldiers marching on Repton!
Leofrid.
Loyal to the ugly and the bastard.
Gather what men you have and split them between the north and south gates. That should divide his forces.
Chaobert is there. Eivor, you must save my son.
You'll come through this, I promise.
I will stay here with Chaowulf. Go.
The war is not over yet. Time to go. Going back to Repton, so let's fast travel there, because why not?
They have breached the walls. I must find Chaelbert.
All right. Well, wait, where's the haystack? Oh, all right. We can fight through them, find him. It's not like we haven't already killed a bunch of Mercians already. Get on up, brother.
Suffer!
Hit like this.
There we go. Where are we headed? This way. There's Ubba.
Have you seen Chaelbert?
No, but we caught sight of Leofrid fleeing across the river. He was chasing someone.
It has to be Chaelbert. He's the only prize worth taking in this mud sink.
All right, let's go after him.
Now you pay.
Hello, sir.
Knock the idiot down. We keep our words of ours. God damn you!
Here we go. Right, let's leave that alone. We went across the river, I think. Alright, you're free. Go on, help someone else.
Die!
Suffer for that!
I need some more arrows.
Get round the side.
Wait, where?
You're going
on the
down.
Island of Waves, okay. Okay, so...
Let's see, and...
There maybe? No. Where is it? It is here, right? Where we're standing? Search for Chilbert on the Isle of Waifs. Waifs. Is this not it? Here, let's check the map again. It's gotta be this island. It's gotta be somewhere nearby.
Jailbeard, he's in trouble.
I won't back down, Leofrith. I will not. Just give up already. Please, you do not want to do this.
Leofrith, let him walk. You answer to me.
I answer to my king. I silence Danes with this.
Lay it by, Leofrith. There's nothing left to fight for. We've stormed Repton. Only a matter of time.
I cannot do that.
Then you will die.
Someone will.
You can't win this, Leofrith. Even if you defeat me, the Ragnarsons have won the day.
I have fought many a Dane in my time. I'm still standing.
Come on, there
How
we go.
How does it feel?
Come here, Leofith. Oh, Jesus.
I will make you feel pain.
There we go. Damn it. There we go.
You're slowing. You're a strong-willed thane. Burgred was lucky.
To stand in the way of you and Mercia is my duty. I will die before I yield.
That's fine. Okay, he can faint.
You cannot win! I'm gonna make you regret this.
Come on, big boy.
Take that!
I can't break that.
Appeal to your god? Or your king?
I swore an oath to serve Burgred to the death. I fought. I lost. We both know how this goes.
An honorable thane fighting a dishonorable war.
Burgred abandoned him, betrayed his trust. If I were Leofrith, I'd want to know.
Why rob him of this last glory? A warrior ready to meet his god and bask in his praise. To live will only lead him to shame.
It's not an oath he would keep if he knew the truth.
Then choose. Truth or glory?
I really think he should know. I'm sorry, dude. You
stand,
should know.
Leofrith. Live to fight another day.
What?
Your loyalty to Burgred is not a loyalty returned. He resigned the crown and fled to Rome. He's gone.
You lie.
Lie to a man seconds from death. What would I gain?
Think about it.
He saved himself and left you to die. All this fighting, it's for nothing. For no one. To betray one so trusted, so close, it's a dishonor worth a thousand deaths.
Eivor, you have shown me a great kindness. It is only fitting that I do the same. At Venonis, there is a statue with a scroll laid in a small bowl. You must burn it.
Scroll?
Your name is on this scroll. At Burgred's request, I put it there. When it is found, the zealots who read it will hunt you.
Who are they?
It doesn't matter now. You haven't much time. Burn the scroll, or they will never stop hunting you.
Understood.
Where will you go now?
Rome.
Oh, yeah.
Come on, let's take you back.
Come on, boy.
Careful. Get out of here. You're injured.
I'm all right, really. A few nicks and cuts from the battle, that...
Okay.
These wounds will heal quickly. You're lucky.
I threw myself at him, Eivor. But he only toyed with me. He knew I couldn't touch him.
You should have stayed hidden, Chilbert. This wasn't your fight.
It was. It was our fight. Yours, mine, my father's. I had to help.
And you did. You showed courage today. Bravery. You're a boy no longer.
Yeah, glad to see you were willing to fight and didn't look like you were very good at it, but still.
I didn't think you'd spare him.
There is no honor in killing a man misled. He believed his king would die fighting for Mercia.
He knows the truth now.
And with that truth, he forged a new path. You're right about him, Chilbert. And right to...
Chilbert! Look at you! Bloody and battle-worn. Could be chieftain of your own clan with courage like that.
No less than the king of Mercia, brother. One of these days...
And how is my father taking to his new role?
See for yourself.
You're an Oatlinger now. Or Aethling, I think you'd say. Next in line for the throne. It's an honorable title. One that demands good judgment. Be careful who you trust.
My son. Are you well?
Yes, father. Well enough.
He honored you today. Fought bravely against many stalwart foes.
You have my thanks. All of you. And my blessing.
Abba and Ivar lost countless men in this fight. You want to show your thanks? Hold to your end of the bargain.
Of course. All of England will soon know that the Kingdom of Mercia has a new and powerful king.
The remaining kingdoms of England won't respect your path to power.
Nor will many in my kingdom. Burgred's soldiers will stand tall in the face of this turmoil, all across Mercia, against us.
That we shall remedy soon enough. I am riding for Oxenfordshire directly, to forge an alliance with some thanes there.
Shall I go with you?
Not till I know more. Linger here a while if you can. Strengthen our friendships. I will send for you soon enough.
Sigurd, I would feel better if Chilbert was away from here until Mercia is more stable. Would you welcome him among your clan?
Do you have a horse, young Atheling?
I do. A young steed called Theobald.
Good. I can ride with you as far as the River Nene. You may find your way from there.
Thank you, Sigurd. This puts my mind at ease.
Be ready for my call, Eivor. It will come.
You and Sigurd make a good pair. The future of England will be pagan from top to bottom.
As it should be.
Take this, Wolfkist, as a sign of friendship. Should you call, the brothers Ragnarsson will come.
You honor me, Abba.
See that? Sly bastard trying to win your heart. Well, two can play at that game.
How kind of you, Eivor.
My pleasure. Our friendship is the best thing to come from this mess. Maybe Chelbert too, the brave little twig.
That's good to hear.
It was a wild ride with these two. I wonder where'd Halfdan go? And there's like another brother they have. I'm forgetting his name.
Now then, Leovrid said there are hunters after me. Zealots. If I don't clear my name, I'll be marked for death. I should head to Venonis.
Okay, let's head to Venonis now. Thankfully, we have a fast travel point there. I'm quite sure. Oh my. What in the world? Okay.
I need your eyes, my friend. Now it seems the wind calls me back to Rambi. Best tell her the good news.
All right, let's go see if we can, it's over here, right?
Statue the zealots use.
Eivor of the Raven Clan. Got it. Took it.
Done. Nothing but smoke and ashes now. That should get those zealots off my back.
Zealots, warriors will not actively hunt you, but they are still formidable. Yep. Which, but that means I can hunt them instead of them hunting me. Which is great. Thank God. But alright, ladies, gentlemen, citizens of the Empire, thank you so much for watching. If you're on YouTube, please like, comment, subscribe on Twitch. Drop me a follow if you haven't already. Thank you so much, and I will see you again next time.